I think I've seen a thousand times or more of a fishing boat with a house in tow and three children on the shore. You ask me why I look so long at such a sample scene. Why there's a tear that blinds my eye. What does this picture mean? That big two-story house belongs on another piece of ground, on an island out beyond that fog, where now there's not a sound. There's a graveyard there, and the old church spire still looks out o'er the bay. But Mother Nature's busy there since we all moved away. All of us were born upstairs in that room just down the hall. We learned to count the 13 stairs when we were only small. And Grandpa knew each board by heart, its laughter, sigh, or moan. When Amber's sun danced across the floor and the creak of frost and storm. It's only just a black and white of a mossy outboard day. A gentle lock breaks on the beach a foot or two away from three small children standing there and looking out to sea at Dad's old boat with our house in tow and that little boy that's me. Seeing our old house float on the tide, it seems so out of place. Perhaps you sense the way we feel, though you can't see our face. My sister stands in silent thought, and black-haired Mary too. We wish we could go home again, but we know it is no use. That room you see there on the right, that's where I used to sleep. And listen to the gentle breeze sigh in the apple trees. I wonder what I'll see when I look from my room again. I know I'll see the hills of home forever in my dreams. It's only just a black and white of a mossy outboard day. A gentle lock breaks on the beach a foot or two away from three small children standing there and looking out to sea at Dad's old boat with our house in tow and that little boy that's me. It's only just a black and white of a mossy outboard day of any house in any cove on any outboard bay. Three little ones that can't make sense of why it has to be. My father's boat with our house in tow and that little boy that's me. A fishing boat with a house in tow and that little boy that's me.
Now when I was a younger boy to dirt rope cliff I would stroll. I'd climb the fence and sit under up to view the waters below. It's there I sit and meditate about the men in the sea, and quickly turn my head to the point where fishermen used to be. My thoughts of the trawls, the boats, the traps, it was the thing of the day. And the brook that ran down through the drope that made its way to the bay. The fish on the flakes, so goodness sakes, it was a sight to be seen. And the capelin rolling on the beach where fishermen used to be. I remember the names of men in the cove who worked so late in the night. They worked the soil and made the hay when the weather it was right. And further down the old long drong, the horses running free. And in the meadows by the brook where fishermen used to be. Now a special time for everyone is about to get underway. The cakes, the bread, the pots of soup is now the talk of the day. The school is lit, the fire is in, with everyone in a glee. For in on the floor, just dancing galore, where fishermen used to be. The sea and school are empty now, they were so precious to me. A way of life no longer there is just a memory. But it's hard to forget the days of the past with everyone in their glee. And I think of it now and what it was like with fishermen used to be. I often stroll down to the wharf with my daughter hand in hand. She asked me how it used to be when I was a younger man. It's there I sit and meditate about the men on the sea, and point to all those places where fishermen used to be. And point to all those places where fishermen used to be.
Look at her now, what a that old door.